visit. Alright, we just got to the airport, and I'm rolling up to the entrance to pick my friend up.
About the things that we could be, but baby, I've been praying hard. Said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars.
Just so everyone knows, the Pisa Tower is not the only thing that's leaning, but just because it's so tall and thin, it's more noticeable that it's leaning. But these buildings are also leaning. Okay, look, you see there how that line right there? You can definitely tell that it's not straight. And you can see like it's cockeyed because it started leaning as they started building it, just like the tower. Now we're gonna go inside these buildings. The tower is kind of cool. All it is really just stairs, and then you get to the top and it's like a nice view. So we're not going to do that because it's like 18-year-old.
Like I'm reading Rainbow or something.
Take a look inside a book.
Love, and I feel it burn down this river every turn. Hope is our four-letter word. Make that money, watch it. Me wanna fly. I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be.
This is a tip for you. If you see fountains like this in Italy and you're thirsty and you don't want to pay for water, you can drink that one. They are actually good.
And die.
No. This is Piazza Affiteatro. So yeah, it was built on a Roman amphitheater, and because of that, it's all round. When the rest of the world makes squares, we make circles in Italy. This is the hotel we're gonna be staying in tonight. We're in Pistoia, about to go to a concert, a Sting concert, and this is the hotel we're staying at. And this is the girl that we're with.
Take that money, watch it burn, sing in the river, the lessons I learned. Take that money, watch it burn, sing in the river, the lessons I learned.
Right now, I found out on drums is Vinny Caliuto, who's like the best drummer in the world. And as soon as I heard, I freaking rushed myself up to the front to see if I could get a shot of him.